At first glance, you might see nothing but a musician playing the lute, lost in his music.
But if you look closer, you'll notice hidden desires and an eroticism that speaks volumes about the artist and his time.
The lute player's pose and his clothes are reminiscent of a courtesan, a female prostitute.
His right hand is positioned in a way that suggests he might be touching himself, and his gaze is directed towards the viewer, as if inviting them to join in his fantasy.
In Caravaggio's time, homosexuality was punishable by death, and yet the artist was openly bisexual and surrounded himself with male lovers.